last part of the same chapter is also left. So we are going to do the page number 18. This is that was the page number 17 and this is a page number 18. Can you guess what I am? The pictures will help you. One has been done for you. You sleep on me. Aap mere upar sote ho. Means we are using the bed to sleep on it. So answer will be bed. You write using me. Pencil. We are using pen as well. But here is a picture of pencil. I tell you the time. Clock. You eat using me. Spoon. You sit on me in the park. Bench. Park mein bane hote hai na aise benches. You wear me on your feet. Apne feet mein hum kya dalte hain? Hum shoes bhi pehante hain. But here is the picture of socks. So students, all of you revise this chapter. Read this chapter again. I hope you all understood about this chapter. So till then, bye bye. Take care of yourself. Bye.